हेलो एवरी वन, टुडे आई विल बी टेलिंग यू ए स्मॉल स्टोरी सो विच इज़ पुटिंग द वर्ल्ड टुगेदर. देर वॉज अ यंग एग्जीक्यूटिव हु केम होम वन डे विद अ बैग फुल ऑफ वर्क. हिज 5-year-old सन वॉन्टेड टू प्ले विथ हिम बट द फादर सेड, "Son, I've got a lot of work to do. I'm behind in my office." The son said, "Dad, when I am behind in school, they put me in a slower group. Why don't they put you in a slower group?" The father replied, "No, son, it doesn't work that way in the corporate world." But the child didn't understand. He still wanted to play. The father finally thought of a way to keep the child occupied, so that he could get on with his work. He had a magazine with a picture of the world on the cover. He pulled out the page and tore it into a number of small pieces, called his son and said, "Son, go put this picture of the world together, and when you are done, I'll come and play." He knew that it would take several hours, but within few minutes his son came back and said, "Dad, I'm done." The man couldn't believe it till he saw it was all done. He asked, "Son, how did you do it?" "I need to learn from you," the son replied. "Dad, it was easy. On the other side of the picture of the world was the picture of a man, and I did was to put the man together and turn it to the other side, and the world came together." If there is light in the soul, there will be beauty in the individual. If there is beauty in the individual, there will be harmony in the house. If there is harmony in the house, there will be order in the nation. If there is order in the nation, there will be peace in the world. You are the world. Thank you.